Right is right, and wrong is wrong. Plain and simple. Stephen Curry, oh, yes, sir, came to his wife's defense today. If you go to intouch.com, he basically says, and I'm paraphrasing, you know what, babe? I'm so proud of you. You fuck all them. You didn't let that bullshit get to you. You spoke your truth. You so brave. I'm so proud of you. Listen, right is right and wrong is wrong. All of y'all that was talking all that shit about Aisha, y'all was wrong as hell. All of y'all was wrong. I'm sorry. I love you. The memes were hilarious, but that shit was wrong. So y'all need to apologize. And if you don't apologize, when you get vulnerable in your relationship that you pray and ask God for, don't come for us. Listen, just trying to tell you. Listen, you guys, I was just very passionate about it because I'm in a serious relationship, you know, and I know how it feels to be in a relationship and you have your insecurities and your vulnerabilities. What makes a successful relationship is making sure you don't take advice from those who's never had a successful relationship, number one. And number two is to always, you know, praise and, you know, appreciate your significant other. That is the most important thing. And when you have busy lives, that gets difficult from time to time. And if people are really open and honest and say, you know what, me too, hey, give us the tea. So I commend her. I commend them. Black love still wins. And I'm here for it. Fuck all y'all who don't agree. I don't care. But I love you anyway. Smooches. You know what? I just thought about something else. Now that I think about it, a lot of people who disagree, y'all think it's normal to be insecure in a relationship and not say nothing. Y'all think it's normal? You think it's okay to be in a situation and you're unsure of your place? You think it's okay for women to just jump all, or men to just jump all over your significant other and say, okay, this is what you signed up for? That shit is not okay. It is not okay to let somebody come in and fuck up your relationship and say, well, you know, if it wasn't me. No, it's not okay. It's not okay to act like you don't have insecurities. That's a fucking lie. You're lying to yourself and everybody else who looks up to you. So you gotta make sure your relationship is good with yourself first. See, that's that bullshit I be trying to tell y'all about. Keep the drama on TV, not your life. Ooh, listen.